Almighty God, I bless your name. Holy One, I worship you, for you are God by yourself. You are God by yourself.
Last week, you are two hours. Yes, I said. I have to be God's chosen. God's chosen. When you are upon and I'm in him, the enemy answers and all the aborias. I'm not saying you're a bomb pie. I would Jesus Christ, I'm a bomb pie. The radio that was say, so now to me, no answers. Am I young? One more bonny be around to him. The one who's saying, I would you. If you show us him, my would to me, Embra, my foot in the brand, and my church. Nyame abofo amaba mumbe sensitive gine tu mumbe sema mo te gine tu tumi a ewo soro ni asase zu asase ase ye chichiri wo nyina wa ho odin ye kese Christo pe ene ende hini e wo Jesus Christ dum ni abo pa na de da was amen onyarafo se ye kese God chose na na ende no me relating to parent pastors and leaders. Amen. Parents, pastors, and leaders. According to me, God in His own wisdom has structured this world in such a manner that without leaders, without parents, without authority, or without pastors, the world cannot progress. And in Benifonim, Awufonim, aso fo ni ma ewi ase ye wo mi entu mi enko nanim entu na hu nya sɛ ekwan bia so no e wo sɛ ye nya pani e wo abrabo ni mu na de edi kan ye bɛhwɛ awofoɔ bana sɛ parent parent ye hofo e ye obi a onyame afa won so metrɛ oba ɛna bɛma na ɔde nipa ana enipa aba ewi ase mu. Na onyame mo wode sa nipa ne ba wiase mu a wo asede bi a wo sɛ wo ye ema sa mofa no wode wa ba wiase. Hallelujah. Na mofa no sɛ wa ba wiase no wo asede bi a wo sɛ wo ye na me break ni da wa ma wo a apart from mama ne papa no onipa bi a ye ba ana sɛ bɛma wodi ni mpeni mfie so no ɔwɔ ho kwan sɛ ye frɛ no ɛna ana sɛ gya ɛsa sɛ onyame na ahyehyɛ ne sa. Na ende ye twi ase ma ye wea obi e fa no kwan awofo no enye wa asede ana mofa no so enye wa asede ntia ho brase me ne wo ko bible mu na enhwe de a onyame ka e fa mofra ho enhwe de a onyame ka e fa awofo ho according to Ephesians chapter 6 verse 1 to 4 ana brase me ye ko bible mu enhwe o say children obey your parents in the Lord for this is right bible no say e wo say abofra ana obi a wo ana so obi a se se ena ana oba awo se wo ase de ne se obedi wo mra sem so obetie wo de wo beke se ye bia wo ye udi ni die be ma wo ama wa ye nshira e se se we ene eje se wo be ye. Verse 2 wa se honor your father and mother which is the first commandment with a promise o se di wo na ni weje ni na we ni posha. It is kind of the wuna and a wajani. The wuna and a wajani. And then my friend about him book a penny for Wombu woman, Wombu papa. Obi my miss mana who would throw off. But to me, my mate, Jina, a year in some one. They say, on fire, any dear man, dear, any dear son. And yet, We are both friends. Now, who to me, yes, I do. We are. And fat and patent embryo. The Bible says, you fat any day, and my mamma, you fat any day, and my papa, you poor. Ni yam fa ni ese won se yede ma won yem fe ma won we should honor them. Verse 3 I say that it may be well with you send you a be su yi enti onyankopon se fa eni die ma won ma me en eni ko bebre e bre bebre ela en kechi wa brabum bebre na wayare bebre na won kwa ye ntia e se se won fa eni die ma awofo onyame asem ni I say, and you may live long on earth. Obinya and quantity ache. It doesn't come on a silver platter and market it. For you to live long, for you to enjoy life, you must honor your parents. Hallelujah. According to Proverbs chapter 20, verse number 20, I say, Anua a domain and nani a ja. Ne Kenya, a bedroom, a soon kebimu, na a supporting kwakwa debi, and a bedroom, nebi. Amen. Men for our Bible, we need to Proverbs chapter 20, verse number 20. Now, my English version. I say, Proverbs chapter 20, verse number 20. I say, whoever curses his father or his mother, his lamp will put out in deep darkness. Amen. And when boom, mommy, when boom, papa, your lamp will be put off in deep darkness. It's so bad, true. O waria enye yi o nye tuma na waye o ye tuma o hu sika no o mba ebe ye o sa pepepe yanto efficiency no so I say and your fathers do not provoke your children in wrath but bring them up in the training and abomination of the Lord I was say enani eja musu mumfa enedie ma mofra no munye ne ese e ma won hallelujah. Men for the second one, ah, aye, a suffer. Bible say, touch not my anointed and do my prophet no harm. A suffer yankophobia, they mediate between man and God. They are the mouthpiece of God. You know, me person or you know, and you know, me catcher on rocket train. Without pastors, we are saying, and Cabana or Monsame take total control over us. But or Monsame project some agenda beer. Or ma, a suffer in Munyam, a brassy. But you know, me shira no, or self on end to me, sign. Bebre, now what's your return, member? But, check no one's already in tear, suffer. Check no one's already in tear, member. Now, we are, sir, we need a big was a wabrabum. Me kona matrea, me kama, on my moon penny for a moon penny for. Sir, when you are me, and it will be up to a minor, when you are me, and it will be up to a dumano, when you are me, Sani pano when you have any answers not in the buyer, or no name saint here or never to walk. And if any dear Massani pano, now a bravo, aye papa, a bravo, a check. I'll grab him, say, Obi, yes, any mammy, Kaya, or the Nidia man, mammy, or the Nidia man, or so for the Nidia man, or the Nidia man, or the Nidia man. And then obey your film. Number one, obey your important thing, according to Ephesians chapter 6. And number two, when you have a shroud, and if you have a baby, number three, a boom baby, doors will be open for you. You get so many opportunities in life. Number four, it means you are the real incarnate of Christ. He said you possess the spirit of Christ. Now, these are the advantages. And when you move to the disadvantages, one, you have short life. You have short life. Number two, you are not, you are immature. I just said, who need you? What do you need? And number three, you are the enemy of God. You become an enemy of God. When you rise against these three people, you are the enemy of God. My ma, when you are me, I'm and you're in a town for me, I'm camp on Kwanda for me. When you're missing, I'm bra bra. When you're messing, I'm a dear bra. We and what you say, God's just young, no one family. When you're me, I'm why you're here. When you're me, you're saying, I'm not seeing me on pie. I would Jesus kind of be bomb pie. You are the Dawas. So I'm a one day so. And I'm watching so. I'm a woo to me. Not as soon as we are being hanging there, brother. We will hear if you know me. What may I want to say? And say, yes, I know. Oh, Jesus Christ. Amen. On the phone, I say, oh, for you, a brain in you. Messes will be pejam, sir. Now, sir, when you're me at home at also, no one in Shiraba. but you answer the kind of dimity. Because I was Jesus Christ in the Radimet Dawasi, and then me tear was him, me knew me home from a bonnet chummy, from what young people me bonnie now. So me do one panimo, and call manimo, never trammy moon, never family or dear. I was Jesus Christ in. Amen. Or the four over some baby, why born again? Messes of Bethia, sorry, you touch a crash on church room, the Maya now war, the new sorry and own church. Now what corny a church of. There was a child behind what you Christ on your boots. Well, Christ, a new man's moon. When you're mentioning your meal, I said, Other four, so we see a same way, be a message of bed like no one's answer, my share. I'm all be honest, and he has also a tears as some way when you be a share. And now they say, obey to me as answer a following all various social media platforms, so Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, with their ID. At official MESPA, at official MESPA, and I'll be to me about MESPA Evangelical Ministry International. Now the hyphen, Mimi, M E M I, will be nyaye, no one's answering for videos. And I'll be to me answering your video will be actually. Our YouTube media partner, 247 TV Ghana, will be to me subscribe. And the video will be at war when you be answering. Will be to me answering follow me personally. Our various social media platforms. So, Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram at SM Plant, at SM Plant, and I bet my boy Samuel Mensah Plant. Now, obey to me, follow me so hot. Now, BBIA will be an Odo Antony. On your mature, not on your mini orchestra, as a classical compassion. Bye bye.
Hello, I'm Stephanie from MESPA Evangelical Ministry International, Mimi for short. We are a Christian group that preaches the gospel of our Lord Jesus Christ through compassion. Our ultimate priority is to visit places like schools, hospitals, villages, and so on to evangelize. By doing so, we come in contact with people who need help, and we support them with food, money, Bible, clothing, and also help register with the NHIS, which is the National Health Insurance Scheme. We plead with you as you watch this video. Please call the numbers on the screen for more details, or please transfer money to us so that we can help support the needy. Mimi, Christ through compassion. Bye-bye.
Just to worship you from age to age.